There it is, the in-tune bass with the drunken frets. What's the